Hello everyone, this is Jordan, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build this working coin sorter.